right, y'all. In Detroit right now, the boys, The Rush, we are here supporting our brother Maxx. Obviously, the main host, your boy, who we tune in every week for. We're here in Ford Field, the D, ready to get after it and support our man, the 313. So, hey, homecoming for Maxx, Eastern Michigan alum. We're in the city tonight. The boys about to go crazy. Tune in Wednesday. Like and subscribe down below, but the boys are going crazy. We'll give you all the insight after this entire movie that's going on tonight.
Who better to fucking introduce it than the fucking true MU, the face of the university, Brogan Roback, the home of the 313, lives here, works here in the city, but has his brother here to support. Come on with the Rush.
The Rush.
Damn, Kai, you going crazy.
Even if we did do it, you know that I'm still innocent. Brother, he just came home, but I got cases still pending. Put you in your body, I can see your judges getting dangerous. Soon you miss that game, wanna watch them bleachers get empty.
Hello? Yes, we're standing right outside here.
Oh, I see your shit. All right, we're coming.
Is that thing? Let's go. See, Raiders.
Raiders.
Let's go, bro.
I said
let's
I can do open it. My
let's go.
Raiders.
Let's go.
Raiders. All right, y'all. Hey, we're in the D right now in Detroit. East. Obviously, Raiders versus Lions. We are rolling with the boy Maxx. About to go dumb tonight. I'm seeing at least a sack tonight from the boy. Probably 2-3 TFLs. But we're in here lit, turning up for the kid, and we're ready to get after it tonight. Raiders dub, big dub. And Raiders fans are out strong. In the Honolulu Blue, they're still sticking out strong. So tune in tonight. It's about to be a movie.
What's up?
Hey. What's up, brother?
What's good, bro?
What up, Sly?
What's up, boss?
Dustin.
Okay.
How you doing?
Hey, you know, yeah, Bruce, but nobody
at
else.
At some point, I'm turning that bitch around, and I'm getting Sly's fit.
Bro, there's so much fresh barbecue and shit.
He'll be happy about that.
This is a Detroit. Look at this line. If you hear about Detroit, Michigan, okay?
Just take a view. Take
this
a look
is exactly
at
what I expected. Hey, some 8 Mile underneath the bridge, barbecue pits rolling, people drinking. This is what I expected. How we doing, my man? Great. I mean,
hey, when you come to the D, it's nothing but hospitality from the boys. So
yeah, from underneath the bridge.
Shout out to the Crosby family. First class service, you know. But we're getting a full belly before we go in there and we get a show. Cause that motherfucker's about to be eating.
What's up, baby? What's up?
Good to see you.
Good, good.
This what up? Hey, yeah, say hello to the
this
camera.
Is Father
this
Kusetsky
is Max's
right here.
Father. What up?
The big yeah. dog. Oh, Max, baby.
Let's go.
What's up, fellas?
What up?
Let's go, baby.
Tell them, let them know who you're here for.
Good to see you.
My nephew, Max, my
Let's
man.
Go.
Hell yeah.
Family you guys,
nice little tailgate.
You look like a country star, and I mean that in an absolute compliment.
Thank you.
It's fucking awesome.
Thank I hope you know that.
Thank you. Thank
hell
you.
Yeah. Absolutely. It's going to be a good time tonight.
Hands on your knees.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Don't have to play no crazy.
When you're here in Michigan, you're a cool guy.
You call me?
You don't reach out.
I answer your phone calls.
That's celebrity now.
He's an actor. Be our best friend.
Yeah, why? Just be
you. Just be you. That's what I tell him. You know him and then you know
him. Yeah. You're trying to be too proper.
What do you want me to say?
Be proper.
What's good, yo?
Yes.
You look like motherfucker daddy here.
That's how you
stupid
would
fuck. You're so scared of being gay.
Are you fucking goofies?
Yeah.
The Lions
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's only your fucking cousin, bro. He's not your fucking brother.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd be like, hey, your dad's gonna fucking get fucking huggies.
Get that bitch on video right there.
Lock it in.
Hope in the blood. Big sack.
There's a lot of sacks, baby.
A huge Raiders fan. I love Maxx Crosby. I know his daughter and I shared the same birthday, October 13th.
He's fired up to be here. I love that.
That's right. This is a true fan.
Raider Nation.
Yeah. What do you want to see from him tonight?
What do I want to see? I want to see sacks.
Yeah! Hey, show me your big sack.
Believe me, I'm a Raiders fan.
Oh, hey, you got it. You're damn right. Shit. Go ahead. I like that.
Hey, Raiders.
I like it. Hey. Hey.
Get it up! Fuck the Raiders!
A Lions outfit, like a Halloween costume.
Man,
fuck the Raiders. Hey, it's great to meet you, my man.
Oh, yeah.
First row.
Fucking guy.
Nah, we're in a fucking
I think we're in 126.
We're like fucking nosebleed, bro. 126.
We're 132,
that's
bro.
Like nosebleed,
no, it's not. It's not even close to nosebleed.
It's not even close to nosebleed, bro.
It's like one fucking nostril bleed.
You get one bleeding, bro. Really?
Yeah.
Hey, hey.
Nah, I got some bitch.
Turn me up.
Fucking cookies, baby.
Get the cookies. Get the cookies. Get the cookies.
These bitches love songs. I'm falling and knowing. Fucking with them old guys. You can get fucked up. Salsa, head on with that cobra. Now that boy slumped over, they do it all for salsa.
Back to my roots. Totally right.
Hey, 30 minutes till kickoff. I still feel the same way. Energy's high.
I'm giving it to you right now. If we were live streaming, I'd make some people some money with this pick, 12. You ready for this? 31-27.
Nice.
Damn.
I bet that.
31-27 Raiders. Cash it.
Let's go. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey. We're back.
What up?
Me and you
are
back.
Hey, no, it's all me. It's all my.
Bro, I'm trying to do this week. I'm going to go around. Let's wake up.
Nobody just ran.
Hey, Mama Rach in the house with the pod.
Come on.
Let's go.
Hey, I forget it's a fucking video.
Hey, can we get? I just want a prediction. That's all I want. That's all I want to pop.
Max, we need 3 sacks.
Let's go. Three. Let's go.
Three.
All right. Hey. No.
Let's make that make sense.
Darian should be on the end because he's a bigger fucking body. Look at me. I'm still.
But your beer's here. Carol's beer's here. Yep. Where's my beer?
That doesn't matter. Hey, switch him so Darian can have the end. Switch him so Darian can have the end with
this. Empty and it stays empty. I'll go sit by that. But if somebody sits there and they start fucking talking to me crazy, you think I'm gonna hold my tongue? Ask him right now. Brogan, would I hold my tongue? I would hold my tongue. You little scared ass. Hey, Darian, don't say that on camera. You're gonna get canceled, fake ass. Don't fucking play with me. Play with who?
Your bitch. But he needs a move, and we'll figure it out at the end of the game. Nonetheless, we're here locked in.
No bullshit.
Right in the middle.
These sweets are very nice. I didn't know that they had.
Darian, put that on right now. Here, I'll put it on. There's something wrong with Darian, bro. Darian, I have no room right now. You're fucking squishing me.
Let's go! What?
The fuck they talking about? They thought this was. We are here tonight. 9-8.
Let's go!
Show me you fucking won it! Oh, sorry. We're swearing in front of babies
Where
and
are
shit.
You?
This is it. This is the moment of truth. How bad do you boys want it? Show us. We can't want it for you.
Garoppolo flushed out to his left. Trying to pick it up with his legs, and he's short. Brought down by Reynolds. Now he loses the ball, and Spillane's got it for the Raiders.
Fucking go! Get the game, Williams! Get the game, Goofy!
No, don't let Jimmy throw!
Jimmy Clark!
That's top to
us. It's just a bottle!
Run it. Run it. Run it.
Intermission. Slow first quarter. But the boys are going to come out hot. I feel it. Jimmy G a little rough early. Max is heating up, though. Watch for that big sack. I'm telling you right now.
Big sack.
Big sack.
Big sack.
Oh, happy
million subscribers.
Subscribers.
Get them on.
Hey, number one subscriber, youngest baby in the chat. Hey, Josh. Josh Jacobs Putty. Josh Jacobs Putty.
Look at him.
Back to him. What a drive for Jacobs and the Raiders. Touchdown, Las Vegas.
Josh Jacobs Putty.
Brogan, your friend that yelled at us to calm down, go talk to him and say, you know, I don't know, you tell me. Scared of him? You Raiders fan?
Yeah.
No.
I didn't know. I got yelled at by dad
that the Raiders fan said we got to calm down.
Come on! Let's go! Come fucking do me!
Talking to me, you don't even speak with confidence.
Jared Goff's about to cook right now.
I don't want to even hear it.
Watch it.
This time's a charm.
Salmon in the microwave. That's what he's cooking. Salmon in the microwave.
Wait, watch it. Here he goes.
Fuck you, Tom.
Get him on here. You're on the pod. Subscribe.
Subscribe right there. That took 2 minutes. Yeah.
The fat fuck behind us, he goes, we're still up 9. I said, you fat fuck, we just need a touchdown. We have Devontae Adams.
Field goals.
I said, we have Devontae Adams. Just one play.
We have zero catches.
What are we doing?
I was like, what the actual fuck is going on?
I didn't know where you guys were until I see you there. I'm like, oh, fuck.
Let's get it!
Oh, what are you
doing?
I thought you were doing kitty paws.
Hey, what is that? I was gonna fight 3 times.
Oh,
that's called growth.
He's yelling at us the whole time.
No,
he's elbowing me, yelling. Come on, like, tell him to sit down. I'm like, he'll be all right.
And this is the little problem child, my boy Jake Paul. I mean, Miles.
I'm here right now. I'm not gonna say.
He rises from the ashes. Yeah. He shows his face. He puts a smile on.
Oh yeah.
And then he says, like, oh. He said, oh, hey man.
Like, you can't.
Oh.
Hey. It's just a blow.
Hey, for you that don't know, this is Miles, Max's brother.
Oh, great.
I love to wear it.
I need a second half prediction. Microphone, I get it. It's all good.
Yeah.
Second half prediction.
For what? Max and the Lions?
Both. All the
Max
above.
Sack.
Okay, Max is getting a sack or two. Okay, sack or two. They're moving the offense again, like every other offense that plays them. Quick screen away. Let me run power O away from Max. But if the Raiders can score a touchdown, they're going to be forced to throw it. Goff has a vagina, and he's going to step back in the pocket. He's going to look 1-2. Amon Ra. Didi, not open. Amik. And then Max is going to get a sack or two out of this game. And hopefully we get the dub. Because honestly, I want everyone here to fucking go home sad.
Yes.
Crickets.
Miles,
type
Miles,
shit.
Miles is not yelling or talking or even acknowledging anybody around them that wears blue.
You know what's even funnier is that the manipulation tactic behind these people is really deep and dark, and I hope all you can see in my eyes the truth.
Tell them, I love Max. I love him.
Face ass. You do.
I love him, I swear to God.
I love my brother. What a weirdo.
Yeah, weird.
Goff started to his left and he's picked. Intercepted by Marcus Peters. Able to stay in bounds. hands. He's gone. I see no flags. Touchdown, Raiders.
Come on. Give me that, Mom. Come on.
It's fucking free.
Come on, we're gonna get drinks. All right, buy one more.
No signal saying they have the ball. Crosby comes away with it. And they have indicated it's the Raiders' ball.
Let's go!
She's sweating in this bitch. Like, really sweating. She's sweating it out.
DT only sees red.
Got him.
Oh my God!
What did
I just tell you, bro? He's wide open, bro. Darian. Darian. He's wide open, bro.
All right, hey, listen. Tough one for the boy. 8 tackles for Maxx. Great game by the boy, but it's a team game. Offense struggled today. I don't know what's about to happen. We're waiting for the boy. We'll get you guys tuned in real soon. We'll go see him behind the scenes. Tough one for him. I know he really wanted to produce for the family, but tune in. We'll be in there.
I had to leave. Krill was gone in the fourth quarter. No, I can't.
I'm good.
Bullshit game, bro. Straight up.
Get that bitch on video right there.
Lock it in.
Hope in the blood. Big sack.
There's a lot of
pain. How are you? This is you and I, bro. Hey, what's up?
I love you too. You're a legend. Fuck. What's up, Cena?
Good?
Fucking hell, bro. Ugh. I know.
I love you too.
My nipples are frozen.
I know.
Fucking hell, bro. Really good. Really good. Fuck. What up, bro?
What's up?
Good to see you. Love you too.
Oh my God, it's been a while. How you doing, bro?
Love you guys. Great to see you. Sucks.
We represent it.
It's like,
let me see. 32.
Malice in the Palace, love.
No words.
Another week?
What up? Yep. Hell yeah, I played my ass off.
See you look good. I got a
What's up, man? Nice to meet you, brother. Come on.
This is Jake. You thought I'd leave. I know.
What the fuck? Unbelievable. Love you guys.
Love you too.
You follow me on Instagram right before the game. I see Metal World Beast.
That's a mission. We got, I think, I don't know, 3-4 people, so we're talking so reckless.
The Lions, man?
Dude, so reckless.
Oh,
Krill lost.
Krill's about to fight?
Oh, yeah, I loved it, too. Bro, they were so fucking
funny.
They were in front of me. He said, I'm going to buy your girl up here. You're going to sit there and watch her drink it.
He turned around and said, it was too early, bro. It was too early.
Hey, I'm gonna get one more.
Shout out to disrespect. I wasn't feeling that.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah. Cena, what the fuck?
I'm better.
Long time no see, baby. How you doing, man?
Oh my god.
What do you think you're in Vegas?
It's
freezing.
I'm freezing, man.
What's up?
Next.
There you go.
Hey, how you doing?
Good to see you. Absolutely. I'm good.
There you go. They go, we hate Logan. They go, we hate Logan. He's your cousin, but fuck, we want him in Detroit.
Bro, like, bro. He said he's trolling.
Bro, cross him to an 8 Mile like movie scene. There was
bro, we were in a loading dock. Underneath of a bridge.
A protein source.
I remember
what the fuck? I've seen the picture. I'm like, where are you under this?
Under an underpass.
The loading pass.
I'm looking on the way here. We're blasting fucking.
Wait till you see the vlog.
We're blasting cheap keep in traffic. I'm like, dude.
Oh my god. I was playing Babyface Ray. I was playing.
Saw the baby.
I was on Demon Time.
I'm screaming. I see Raiders fans. I'm out the window going, God, go. They're like, let's fucking go. I'm like, bro. I'm like, please.
Mama's putting a child child lock on.
What? Yeah, Mama's not having it.
James,
look at the video. I didn't even see the play. I had no idea. Here we go. Hello, I'm going to have to wait. Great job.